I never thought my life could be anything but catastrophe. But suddenly I begin to see a bit of good luck for me. 'Cause I've got a golden ticket. I've got a golden twinkle in my eye. Now I never had a chance to shine, never a happy song to sing, but suddenly half the world is mine. What an amazing thing, 'cause I've got a golden ticket. I've got a golden sun up in the sky.
What is it, man?
It's a letter from Student Senate.
Great.
Yes!
What does it say? I received the email about Mad Cow participating in the campaign.
Got the email.
Yes.
Email!
I have already decided which organizations will be going to participate in the campaign.
That's good.
Right now the campaign is all booked up.
What?
The reason why we never got to Mad Cow was that we were concerned that Mad Cow would not be prepared to perform at the campaign. Because of the reason that we had lost 4 seniors last year. The concern was that Mad Cow would go up on stage unprepared, and that would also be your first impression on the class of 2008. I'm sorry that we will not be having Mad Cow at the campaign, but I wish your group the best of luck throughout the year.
Come on, wake up! It's time for the show!
Come on,
let's go!
Come on!
Oh! Yeah.